This is a professional rock slinger, Izogu, and he's really accurate. Izogu spends hours practicing his skills on objects like melons and sometimes even obliterates oranges against rocks. Now I see why Goliath didn't survive.